Hi guys, in the latest effort of Karen Klein, the bus monitor from Rochester, New York, from where I am, well, I'd like to dedicate this song to Karen Klein. A song by Pat Benatar called Invincible. Okay, I'm going to read you the lyrics first, and it goes like this. This bloody road remains a mystery. The sudden darkness fills the air. What are we waiting for? Won't anybody help us? What are we waiting for? We can't afford to be innocent. Stand up and face the enemy. It's a do or die situation. We will be invincible. This shattered dream you cannot justify. We're just gonna scream until we're satisfied. What are we running for? We've got the right to be angry. What are we running for? When there's nowhere we can run to anymore. We can't afford to be innocent. Stand up and face the enemy. It's a do-or-die situation. We'll be invincible. And with the power of conviction, there is no sacrifice. It's a do-or-die situation. We'll be invincible. Won't anybody help us? What are we running for? When there's nowhere to... Nowhere we can run to anymore. We can't afford to be innocent. Stand up and face the enemy. It's a do or die situation. We will be invincible. And with the power of conviction, there is no sacrifice. Do or die situation. We will be invincible. Okay, let me explain the words here. You may all know the song and heard it. So, the bloody road remains a mystery for Karen Klein. She didn't expect this. So it was a very big mystery. The sudden darkness filled the air. On that day, it did fill the air for Karen Klein. What are we waiting for? Well, we weren't waiting. It just came up to us on surprise. It popped up on the internet about this video. Won't anybody help us? Well, we needed help, but she just didn't know how to go about it. Waiting for this help. We can't afford to be innocent. Well, Karen Klein was very innocent. She did nothing wrong. She was just doing her job as a bus monitor. Well, the kids, they weren't very innocent at all. Stand up and face the enemy. Well, Karen Klein didn't stand up to face the enemy. She just wanted an apology, a simple apology. To stand up and, her enemies were those kids. It's a do or die. I would say it's a do situation, not a die situation. We will be invincible. Well, she lived on, and she will be successful. The shattered dreams you cannot justify. Karen, she has not... Her dreams have now come true. She has more money than she knows what to do. She has dreams beyond any imagination than any of these kids will ever dream of. Was it justified that these dreams came true? Well, if it didn't happen, these dreams would never have happened. And for this to happen... It just says that there's bulliness in adults as well as children. We're going to scream until we're satisfied. Well, nobody was screaming, but society out there, folks, they were the ones that were screaming. And, with the death threats and everything like that, we were satisfied that, these kids got, they got their punishment. What are we running for? Karen's not running, but we're all running for her. We've got the right to be angry. Yes, society was angry at what happened. And what happens on the news every day about, kids bullying one another. Yes, we need to stand up and fight. What are we running for? We're hoping for a miracle. When there's nowhere we can run to anymore. I don't know how to answer that one. We can't afford to be innocent. Nobody is innocent to proven guilty. So stand up and face the enemy, folks. We need, these kids were the enemy. What they did was wrong. Because it was a do situation. And Karen is going to be invincible. She can retire now and not have to, have to pay for anything. I mean, she's going to have more money than took her 30 years to do. Okay, so I'm not going to keep repeating this. I'm kind of repeating it twice, but this is what I'm trying to tell you about. And here we go. Here we go, folks. Hold on. Invincible theme from The Legend of Billie Jean, Pat Benatar. May we stop bullying in America and around the world in support of others that have been bullied in their lives, such as myself. You will see a difference. Hopefully, there will be laws passed and stuff to prevent bullying in America and around the world. Let's not make this a, we'll make this happen on a regular basis, and let's put a stop to bullying in America and around the world. And we hope that this is to Karen Klein and all her followers out there. We love you, Karen. God bless.